And we're back. We're going to the Starfighter Assault.
You gonna watch me crash and burn.
Yeah. I'll be right behind.
Yeah.
To hit that pole. Or ground. Or both.
That I was 5 feet away from, which is bullshit. I rarely play Starfighter Assault. But we decided to do it for the video.
Exactly.
To see how it ended up.
Because we're gonna crash and burn together.
Yeah.
Because the people already know I can't fly. I don't know if they. I don't know. Have we had recording with you flying? Maybe Battlefield.
Me?
Yeah. Maybe Battlefield.
No, we didn't. We didn't play. Oh wait. Yeah, Battlefield. My first video that I was in, I was a part of it. Oh, pull up!
Oh, you're already in?
Yeah. Yeah.
Took me longer, I feel bad.
Republic forces are targeting our tractor beams in an effort.
Try not to live too much longer.
Oh god. Enemy bombers, I'm not used to this. Through, intercept.
Defend the target.
Wow.
Threat detected. Republic incoming.
Now we're here. Oh, okay. I didn't think I did that. Oh, Jesus.
Detecting damage. Tractor beams critical.
Oh. Man. I am hurt. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, if this guy activates his turret, I'm fucked. Alright, he's down.
Tactical beam targeted.
Whoa.
Ow, 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 ow. Alright, we got the first one dead. Granted, we only have 3% left on the everything else.
Yeah.
Tractor beams destroyed.
I think I got him.
Continue general defense.
Oh,
that's all he's gonna
get. I can't
get.
Fly in there.
Oh, yeah. You can't fly in the ship. For whatever reason, they don't
thought,
like exploration.
I thought, you know, I'd like go around.
Yeah. That would be awesome, but of course, no. Detail, that takes work. That guy's dead to rights anyway. Oh, hell no, you're not hitting me with a rocket.
Republic forces now.
Oh, it's gonna get weird here for a second, guys. We're gonna be doing a lot of flips and turns and shit, so. This is not.
It's about to get weird.
Oh, come on, someone. Fucking.
Odds of success.
No! Ah. Someone hit me with their ion stuff, so I couldn't do anything.
I saw a TIE fighter, I was like, what?
Oh, damn.
Like, that doesn't make any sense. And I realized it was Aiden.
Hold on a minute, not canon, not canon. You know, if that was the basis of this game, there would be like little like, content, right?
Ships, Venator class.
Well, I guess they're what? Heroes. If they just went full on canon, you wouldn't be able to have, you know, any hero ships all the time.
Well, in the original Battlefront 2, they had Obi-Wan and Anakin, and then they had the Falcon. And I know they had Vader, Jango Fett, and Boba Fett.
Yeah.
For space. I think that's it.
Yeah, it would have been kind of cool if they had the skin for the other Slave One. I mean, they wouldn't even have to change the voice.
Oh, just fucking die!
Well, I died. Does that count for anything? I'm gonna bring in Kylo Ren.
On my command, attack.
Like his TIE fighter, don't know how I feel about his voice actor yet. I feel like with the helmet on, he sounds cool, you know, or anything, but. Whoa. Oh, you're not killing me. No! Get out of here! I am getting lit the fuck up. No! I got ioned, I'm gonna get fucked. Oh, I think I got back. Alright, pulled it back somehow. Haha, I took out your friend. Hard lock me now, fuck bag. Haha, oh boy. Not a pilot. Ah. Video evidence begs to differ, kinda. Let's not get cocky in here. Ah! Ah, come on, with the lag and the left bullshit.
Like how this game really expects us to protect this thing when they have when they had over 200 people.
Yeah. I feel like they're gonna get this without a doubt. They just got the coordination down. No, don't lock onto that. Don't lock onto that. There's nothing to lock on there. Stop. Okay.
Oh.
Assist on that.
Protect the control tower to prevent a design vulnerability from becoming clear.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's double not good. Taking one of y'all with me.
Like, Jipper, did Kylo Ren just say, get them off my tail?
Yeah, I think so, because they were actually on my tail.
There remains little margin for error.
Okay. Oh. Alright, that one's down. Alright, now we gotta get down there fast. Before those other ships get there.
All efforts on defense.
Will you stop?
Falcon's here.
There we go. He got wasted his time trying to.
Republic bombers detected. Eliminate immediately.
Oh.
Taking fire.
Oh, that might have been a mistake. Oh, nope. It's a mistake for him now. I'm on him. Oh, wait, that's not him. Shit. Who am I shooting at? No.
I'm
taking him out anyway. We gotta kill as many of these guys as we can. Okay, that one's down. God, it annoys me. The ARC 170s, when they're destroyed, they do like a spin thing. Like they can still be shot at even though they're already dead. Oh, yeah. Falcon. I think that's Rey's Falcon. Could be wrong. I can't tell. Yeah, that's Rey's Falcon. She has a super ability that makes her invulnerable.
That's kind of shitty.
Yeah, it doesn't last very long though, I don't think.
Error detected. Blast doors
away. Oh god, it froze me. Shit. Damn it, I can't keep up with the Falcon. There we go. You're not getting away that easy.
Aww. I'm here at the rear turret.
Hold still. Damn it! How did she get back to full?
You may still prove yourself worthy.
I don't think she got... Oh, fuck, she did. How? Yeah. I think I took your kill, sorry.
I thought that guy just kamikaze'd.
Whoa, that guy did. Whoa. And that, folks, is why you don't trust enemy fighters. No, 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 I can't do anything! No! Okay, there we go. Ah, yeah, they're gonna get this. You're not gonna help him.
Alert. Critical damage detected. Destruction imminent without immediate intervention.
Oh, goodbye.
Urgent.
Okay, that one's down.
Wow. That last 5% just went down super fast.
Yeah. Shit.
Immediate withdrawal required.
Hey, Clark, you got second.
We.
Unknown regions, ooh.
Yeah, this is the First Order Star Destroyer. This one's kind of a pain to attack and defend. Time to spring the trap.
I was noticing one difference between Rey and Han's
it's not defenseless.
Things.
Destroy those generators. They power that laser.
It was all I saw was the antennas.
In the radar dish?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
Han's got
the only thing different.
Circular one.
Yeah, because his other one got knocked off in Return of the Jedi. Resurgent turret? What? Oh, okay. I've never been killed by the turret before. I thought the Empire or the First Order got a new fighter.
On my radio, I just hear, I think I'm going to die. Like, what? Oh, man.
I kind of have to fly this first person.
Thanks.
Oh, tell me I destroyed the thing.
I think so. I don't know.
Because yes. I did my super with the X-Wing.
Yeah.
And then just as I started shooting, a rocket came in and out of nowhere and blasted me.
Looks like that bunker buster's on its way out.
Bunker Buster!
Bunker Buster!
Alright, I'm bringing in Tally Lynch.
Watch your flanks!
I was getting... might still be getting shot at.
That looked important.
Well, says that looked important.
The turbo lasers are down. Start thinning out those ties. The First Order have taken out a Bunker Buster.
Oh my...
We've taken out a Bunker Buster!
What?
Or they've taken out a Bunker Buster.
Jesus Christ. Just flying, all of a sudden, just huge explosions, shots everywhere.
That one didn't amount to much.
Yeah, because that was a bot, Tally. Come on.
Focus fire on the troop transports. If they escape, it'll cost us.
Aw, damn. God, this guy knows how to fly.
Alert! First Order transport ships leaving the hangar!
Okay, that one's down.
Return to the objective. I was flying too low to get away from people. Ah! Damn it! It's like the fourth time I've crashed into just something.
Kylo Ren's out there.
Alright. I'll take him on solo.
No! I'm a fucking idiot! No!
Yep, I realized that. Oh, that was over it.
Do you hear the thing again?
Yeah.
That's the one thing I just haven't understood with this mission. Like, what is the point of taking out these transports?
So they have less people.
Oh yeah, but I mean, even if we take out these transports, then, I mean, or even if we don't take them out, what are they gonna do? All high-value personnel have left the vehicle, or have left the ship. There's nothing left for us here. What? Go back. We destroy a Star Destroyer. That's good enough. Alright, I'm coming in with Rey and Chewbacca.
What did I hit? I literally hit nothing.
Don't let them get away.
Well.
Fuck it, I don't care anymore. I'm coming with Yoda.
Do it.
That's almost all the transports. Finish off the rest.
I will find you an escort. Wherever the fuck you are.
I just spawned in.
Getting ready for my attack run.
Leave me alone. I just want to find my teammate. No! Get away from me! Ah! Wait, that's not you. Damn it! Ah! Leave me alone.
Taking fire.
Am I taking fire? Really? I would never have suspected that. Oh, I'm dead. There's no way. Risk of business. Aha! Ha ha! I think he rammed him into a rock.
I literally scored 35 points in Suda. And then died.
Yeah, for the Hazen. Hey, we actually got that shit. Why? Why are you shooting the fuck out of me? Do it to someone else. I'm dead. I tried to do a flip and I fucked myself. Everything's fine.
The ship's in jeopardy.
The ship's not in jeopardy. Shut up, Ray. Alright, that's down. I'm dead. Hi, Seth.
What the
Oh, come on now.
Attack run successful. Well done.
Oh, good.
Wow, this fucking game mode sucks. Either on the either fucking dominating or you're just getting put in the butt. There's no in between. Like, you can't just be like, oh, this is a really good game. No. Yep, games, that's what I wanted to lock on to. Wanted to lock on a person, not the fucking objective.
You know you can free fire it, right?
I really thought I might make it.
Yeah, I tried that. It's just like, no, you're locking on to this now.
Huh.
You're not firing it. You suck.
We're winning.
We're not winning, Ray. We're getting our asses pushed in. Yeah. Goodbye, world. God, that's the trade-off you pay when you get that massive ship. Alright.
All units retreat. This battle's getting more costly than we can handle.
Something tells me this is not the game mode.